Ainsley, you have to work hard at being wed. It's not actually like what everyone said. You have to compromise in this life, from wife to husband and husband to wife. He isn't perfect, they never are. He'll cherish you less than he does his new car. He won't do the washing or close the cupboard doors. He'll burp and fart and he'll never do the chores. He might not give you flowers and buy you a new dress. He'll go out with the boys and come home in a mess. But don't constantly shout, give him a break. Just go with the flow, you must give and take. Because you're no saint either, just remember that. You leave a trail of kirpies all around the flat. You leave the room in a mess before a night out. Play with my hair, at night you will shout. And Ainsley, when you argue, fight and scrap, just remember why you married your lovely chap. Your knees still go weak when he cracks a smile. He's your Mr. Wonderful, wins hands down by a mile. So remember to always have a laugh together. Face challenges ahead, whatever the weather. Talk and talk and talk some more. Make home your sanctuary behind that front door.
You lift my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around.
If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down.
And I'm latching on, babe, now I know what I have found. I feel we're closing now. But I lock in your love. I feel we're closing up. Could I lock in your love? Got me wrapped up in your touch. Feel so enamored. Hold me tight within your clutch.
How do you do it? You got me losing every breath. What did you give me to make my heart?
Could I lock in your love? I feel we're closing up.
I'm latching on to you.